a fabulous couple again, Diana Burkett Rocco and Jonathan Wingard Phillips, and they're doing the bachata.
Yes, they are. They're doing a bachata dance. So the great thing about bachata is you can dance it to many styles of music. So what you might think is sort of the Dominican style, you're going to be so surprised when you see what happens. And then you're going to be like, oh, I can go clubbing now.
Well, we are looking forward. I'm so personally looking forward to seeing this too. So let's call them out now. Diana Burkett Rockow and Jonathan Wincard Phillips, the bachata. Jonathan Wingard Phillips. Whoa, take your bows. Now I know why you had to cancel that meeting, because you've been so busy doing this. Amazing. That was so much fun to watch, and that was another really intricate footwork. How did you do it? How did you get that all through your head with your being the head of external relations at Alaska Airlines? I mean, good grief.
I don't know. It's actually a great break for the brain to focus on footwork and just have fun.
Have you been doing this at home so the kids see you and everything?
Well, it turns out that actually the Lego Ninjago movie is a good beat for the bachata.
Okay, tell me what it was like to train Diana.
Every single practice was a blast. I was just went into every single practice looking to have some fun, and we worked hard and played hard, and we had a really good time training and doing this past 2.5 months.
Well, you look fabulous, and I just have one thing to say. Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Judges, what do you think? Peter.
Okay, so first of all, some risky partnering moves, but I know you were in great hands there. But you look like you really have a natural affinity for dancing. You enjoyed it. I, since I'm the first one to go, I can say hats off.
Bernie.
I thought you guys were a great team. You really moved as a unit together. You were smooth, impressive. I got one word, props. You brought out a table and chair that just, you know, ratcheted up a notch. And you know what? There was a moment in time here where you brought the whole audience with you on this journey that I felt.
Nice. Mari.
Yeah, the communication and coordination between the two of you was really fantastic. I also, the hat exchange was fun and also impressive because with everything else you had to deal with to have that going back and forth. And I love the outfits. Yeah, exactly. You know, it was fantastic.
Love the outfits. That's right. Kevin, let's see how much the audience loves our cowboys.
Oh, my God.
Cowgirls.
I don't know.